New at 11, using a torch to steal money out of a vacuum. Lee County deputies say those four people burned their way into a gas station vacuum to steal the coins. And this is not the first time. NBC2's Devin Turk live in Lee County explaining how they almost got away with it. Devin?
Well, deputies say they used this to take this from this. And now four people have had their freedom sucked away.
A hot idea to swipe some quick cash.
It's crazy, man. People coming up with new ways to get money.
Lee County deputies say Devin Rands, Tyler Rands, Kobe McCullum, and Miranda DeMeo used a cutting torch to break into a vault and steal money from gas station vacuums.
Wow, can they really do that?
Deputies say there have been at least three thefts from air vacuum machines at Lehigh Acres Speedways in the last week.
Crime does not pay. Don't chase the quick dollar, you know what I'm saying? Go out there and get an honest living.
Deputies say the crooks tried again at the 7-Eleven off Lee Boulevard Sunday afternoon. When deputies arrived, they say the card reader was ripped off the vacuum and the container that houses the metal coin vault was radiating heat. Deputies say they used their park trucks to shield their criminal act.
It's well planned. Well planned.
Deputies found burnt quarters and compressed gas cylinders of a cutting torch in their truck.
How much money could they have taken? I mean, quarters?
Well, it's unclear how much they got away with. The damage is estimated at more than $1,300.
Of course, if you start out doing that, the little thing, even though it may seem harmless, you know, it does escalate. It's like a gateway to other crimes.
Now, all four face criminal mischief charges, though deputies do say that more charges are pending. Live in Lee County, Devin Turk, NBC2.